Nobody's watching. Go ahead, you're fine. Now they're turning, look at that. We're at the Grand Ole Opry Resort. I don't know if you can hear me or not, but that's where we're at. Oh, okay, you can. Oh, should bring your kids over here. I say they'll love it. There's a lot of walking though. There's my girl, Brooklyn. Yeah, they do this every night at 9 o'clock. I guess. Man, it's like 70 acres. We haven't been through the whole place yet. We've been here 4 times. I wouldn't eat here though, it's high, but... Yeah, Brooke, I don't know if you can see her, but she's down there dancing and got other kids dancing. And they got this little light show going on. Feel the breeze off that one. Feel the plane. Brooklyn's right there, huh? Yeah, they're playing. If you look around, there's a lot of people are just watching this. But like I said, they got arcade room, they got... Oh God, dude, I can't even tell you everything they got. Makes you feel like you're in Jamaica or something, you know? Somewhere tropical, because you got palm trees everywhere. Well, I'm gonna get off here so I can record some of this for my YouTube channel.